I want to explore.
If you end up in the lost and found, don't expect me to come get you.
Please note, the West Boardwalk is temporarily closed. We hope to have it open again as soon as possible. Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
In there?
You've got all access passes, Gray. Can you get through there?
You are. You got any idea how to put this thing? Oh, yeah, that's looking good. Keep going. That's it. That's exactly right. Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, introducing the biggest bonehead of the Cretaceous period, the Pachycephalosaurus. Pachycephalosaurus' skull is up to 10 inches thick, making them nature's perfect battering ram. Assuming you ignore massive logs, let's see how he does against these pillars of solid rock.
The gyrospheres! We can ride the gyrospheres!
Look, Brianne, they've got a petting zoo! Thanks for waiting while we cleaned up, folks. Y'all have a great day now!
Next time Lyle's off, you can cover for him on your own.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Those walls must be 50 feet high. How do you think they feed the T-Rex?
I don't know. Maybe it's like with that giant water one and the shark.
Everyone, an engineer is on the way. I hope. Oh man, they're all looking at me. It's my first day and they're gonna fire me. The gyrosphere track's broken and nobody's come out to fix it. I should have just mowed lawns for my summer job instead. You did it! I'm not gonna get fired! At least not for this. I owe you big! It's all right, everyone! The ride's open again!
Yeah, and about time!
Good news, it shouldn't be long now, Emma. No, you're not gonna get sick.
Enjoy the ride! And don't chase it!
because you helped me out, I'll tell you a big secret. There are these special pads, and if you park your gyrosphere on one of them, you can open up shortcuts around the park. Neat, huh? Hey, it's me. There are also some other pads which will spring your gyrosphere up into the air if you use them. Again, that's a big secret, so don't tell anyone I told you. Wait, do they monitor these radio channels?
Yes, we do, Marty.
No hablo español!
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus, we shouldn't be here and there's five dinosaurs.
Can't get out of this thing.
We should help the Ankylosaurus. It could beat the other one.
You're the dino expert.
There's a beehive up there. I know what to do. Zach, drive the gyrosphere onto there. Keep driving.
Hey. It's working!
Yeah! Come on, fight back!
Oh.
your idea is working. What else can we do? Careful, Gray! We did it! There's no way I can get the gyrosphere over that tree.
I can build you a ramp.
Thanks.
I have to help it again.
Just watch yourself. No. It's still working.
It's got the Enkosaurus's tail! Do something, Zach!
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
do I use this thing? Making camo, right? But that paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
Let asset containment capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no. I can't. Slow down. They what? I need you. My nephews, they're out in the valley.